back, and there's the new reverse lens also with no crack. I was going to wash the rest of the car, but as you can see, it looks like it's going to rain. It's very gray and cloudy over here, so I figured that would be a waste. But I got all the stuff off the windshield, including the tape residue, the dust that had collected on that, the chalk writing on the window up there is gone. There's just powder remnants, which will wash right off. But the part you were concerned about, look how beautiful and clear the headlights are. Okay, see you soon.